Omaha is receiving a $4.7 million federal grant to help buy new city buses to replace older ones. The U.S. Transportation Department's Federal Transit Administration recently announced the Omaha grant as part of a $423 million grant nationwide. Omaha plans to use the money to buy 11 new buses.